an important thing to look for when using Microsoft Teams is three dots. Three dots is the More Options menu. So notice in this assignment on the My Work, there is three dots. You should always click on the three dots. What more options do I have? So in this case, the three dots allows me to open it in Teams, open it in PowerPoint, open it in PowerPoint Online, or download it. Lots of ways to access the information with those more options.